Bolivia. We are here in Going Bolivia.
Ay, joke lang.
Welcome to Colegio de Quilapawan.
Good afternoon, my dear co-students. So, my question is, why did you choose rather to study here at Colegio de Quilapawan?
So, I choose to study here in Colegio de Quilapawan because sabi nga ng karamihan is, Colegio de Quilapawan can provide a quality and outstanding education. So ayun nga nung nagpa-enroll ako dito bilang senior high school student, wala akong pinagsisihan kung bakit dito ako pumasok kasi napaka-challenging ng school na ito. Kaya I encourage niyo yung mga gustong pumasok dito na magpa-enroll na kayo dito sa college.
So thank you so much.
Why did you choose to work here at Colegio de
Quilapawan? Actually, I'm a freshman here also. I just graduated last April. Honestly speaking, I worked here at Colegio de Quilapawan because they asked me to stay here for another year to extend my service. I've been here for 4 years when I was a student, and after graduation, I don't know what's in me and they want to hire me and they want me to stay here. But I took that chance, I took that opportunity as a new step for me in making myself fully realize the things, or making ready for me to expose myself in the academic world. I mean, it's such a great opportunity that has come into my life, and I should grab it. Perhaps Colegio de Quilapawan is not already something new to me because, I've been here. But being here as a teacher or working here is a different story. And I chose to be here, of course, to work and make money. Thank you.
How did you handle
Their interest. Kasi pag if you're going to get their own interest, dun kasi makaka-adjust ka. That kung ano yung mga gusto nila at di nila gusto, dun yung target. Let's say for example, they want to be, gusto nila yung klase na masaya. They want to apply their skills. So in terms of handling those kinds of students, make a strategy that involves students. We have the same multiple intelligence. So we're not only focusing on written, but also we have to focus in different skills of these students. In terms of their participation, so sa ating class naman, yun lang. Sabay ka lang kung ano yung gusto nila sa klase. Gusto nila yung medyo jamming na teacher, yun sabayan nyo lang. Go with the flow. Ano yung trait mo sa
dante? Thank you, ma'am. Good afternoon, sir. So, my question for you is, how was your experience here in Colegio de Quilapawan as a teacher?
As a teacher, I can say that I am still happy because despite of the struggle that I am experiencing now, I can still find happiness. Then on it, so I can be fun and be also the type of person that I want to be.
Thank you, sir.
first.
Afternoon.
What can you say about the quality education here in Kalahayo?
About the quality education here in Kalahayo. I'm pretty sure that the school is capable of producing a globally competitive student due to the teachers which are highly trained by the seminars and other trainings, no? And of course, we are following some documents about given by the PEAC, which is to ensure quality education for our students. And that will be all. Thank you.
Hello guys, we are here now in Kalahayo, Kapawan, to interview one of the students featured here in Kalahayo, Kapawan. Ma'am, may I have a question for Ma'am? What can you say about Kalahayo DP
Kapawan? Oh, Kalahayo DP Kapawan is a good school. It is a very good college. The teachers are more qualified to teach college than a high school. Yeah, we are proud because
Does
Kalahayo DP Kapawan enhance your teaching skills or improve your teaching skills?
Oh yes, because we are also sent to seminars. That's of us, if we are qualified for that certain subject, we are sent by the school for seminars. So it enhances. Another thing is the teachers are very well groomed because they are what? They are in the school. Thank you.